live Facebook. We're on our way to Pagudbud. It's 6:25 in the morning. Sun's out. Sun's rising. And we are here now somewhere near San Fernando, Pampanga. We left at 5 o'clock, 5:10 from Pasay. And so far, so good. A little traffic at the toll gate. But now it's moving. Traveling at 80 kilometers per hour. We're gonna come back later, record some more views, whatever we see that's nice, we'll show you.
Discovered something here in Ilocos Sur. We are in Santiago Cove and it just looks like paradise. Take a look. It's a nice drive. Santiago Cove, Ilocos Sur. Mazda BT-50.
Hi guys, we're here at the Lawag sand dunes and you see the BT-50 in the back, Mazda. We made it up really steep hills, sand dunes to get here, and now that truck is working best I've ever had. And right behind me is the South China Sea. Behind me is Lawag City. Beautiful place. Lots to do here. Lots to do. Too much. So that means we'll be back.